Oh well. You can go away. Alright, let's have a look. You can go sleep. He can't upgrade it, can he? Nope. Make 6 fuel. That'll last us a couple of days and I can go out and grab more. Since he's down there, you can collect that. Water will collect itself. Now you can go sleep. Pretty lucky with the amount of traders. Oop, my mouse fell off the desk. Let's have a look. Sorry, just finishing my drink. Alright, he is still wounded, so he can still sleep. This guy can scavenge. Guard and guard. I visited everywhere. Why are you licking me, you spaz? You literally just sat there looking at me, and then she decides to lick me. Some weapons. Shelled school. Go to the central square. Are you chasing your own tail now? Take a knife and a shotgun. Give them away. I could just go around murdering them all as well. They'd end up ganging up on me though. Materials. What can that buy? Food. One moonshine for one vegetable. No. No, 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 no. Why is he... Okay, why was he able to do that? I don't even think that was worth it. What is that? Is that a rat or...? I don't know. Now this spaz is severely wounded. When you're quite done. Burning up daylight here. This is the night, not even daylight. Should have been an instant kill with the backstab, though. I mean, come on. Going on up there. Just run for the exit. They don't even know that I've gone and murdered that fella, do they? But now I have two sick people. I should be a bit more careful with whom I pick a fight with. And now everyone's gonna be depressed. Fuck. I remember reading up about it. Since he's very hungry, he can go and eat. Drink your sorrows away, my friend. This guy needs bed more than anyone else. But I think it'll help him out. Whatever. He can sleep. I don't think we need to go out. Stay the night. Very hungry.